Launched from ground sites through the use of ramps fitted with steam or chemical catapults, sites had quickly been constructed around northern France. While many early sites were destroyed by Allied aircraft as part of Operation Crossbow before becoming operational, new concealed locations had been built to replace them. These so-called doodlebugs, named due to their unique engine sound before shutting down in a silent plunge, were now landing on the invasion beaches indiscriminately, wreaking havoc. French resistance agents have identified the town as having two launching ramps on the northeast and southeast sides.
Point heading 300, altitude 4,280 miles per hour, looking west of Carrington, sector of 2406.
Warcraft, rejoin formation and continue with the mission. Out.